I was paid $1,000 for doing nothing. I know most of you might be like, is it possible to make money without doing anything? Well, the answer is yes. You can actually make money online without doing nothing. Now, if you know about drop servicing, then you know exactly what I'm talking about in this video. I'm not saying drop shipping, I'm saying drop servicing. In drop servicing, all you need to do is get clients that needs a job done. You go out, outsource the job to professionals who can do the job. Then you pay those professionals part of the money your clients paid you. Then you keep the remaining balance to yourself. The reason why I love drop servicing is because you can actually make between 70 to 95% profit without doing nothing. So in drop servicing, you don't need a skill, you don't need a website, you don't need anything. All you need to do is just to get clients, get someone to do the job, pay those people, and then keep the remaining money to yourself. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Gold Wunsu. I film all things freelancing, social media, and side hustle. If you're looking for ways to make money online in Nigeria or Africa, this is the perfect place to be. Ensure you subscribe, please do so. It's totally free to subscribe. All you need to do is just to click on where it says subscribe under below this video, and then make sure you click the bell icon that is close to it so that each time I publish a video like this, YouTube will send you a notification that I just published a video. Alright guys, let's go into today's video. Drop servicing is like the easiest, laziest, and the best business anyone can do from anywhere in the world. In drop servicing, you don't need a website, you don't need a skill, though you can use a website if you like, but you don't actually need a website to do drop servicing. You don't need a skill. Whether you are a teenager, you are a student, you are a stay-at-home mom, you're someone who doesn't have money to start up a business, this is the perfect business for you. In drop servicing, all you need to do is just to get client that needs a job done, pay people to do the job, and then you keep the remaining balance to yourself after the job has been delivered. So this is like the easiest job for anyone. Even a teenager can actually do this. I'm filming this video in the last day of December 2021. Hopefully this video is going to go live first week of January 2022. Now the goal of this video is to ensure that anybody who come across this video or watches this video is able to make money online, whether you have a skill or not, whether you have money to start up a business or not, whether you are a student, you're a teenager, you're an adult or whatever. So drop servicing is very easy, like anybody can do it from anywhere in the world. Now, so that is the goal of this video. The goal of this video is to make sure that you are able to make money after watching this video. So I'm going to break this video into 5 different parts so that it won't be too long. I'm going to break it into 5 different parts, part 1 to part 5, so that I can be detailed as much as possible for you to understand how to go about it. So I'm going to talk about A to Z, all what you need to know about drop servicing. The first part of this drop servicing video will cover how to choose a profitable drop servicing business. This is very important if you must make profit. The second part is going to cover how to create a free and professional drop servicing website for your business. So I'm going to walk you through how to do it step by step, like so that you can do it on your own. Then the third part is going to cover how to set up your payment channel, your payment method. And then the fourth part will cover how to get clients online. Then the last part, which is the fifth part, will cover how and where to get professionals to do the job. Most of you know about Fiverr, yes, but there are things you need to check out for so that you don't get your fingers burnt. So that last part, part 5, is going to cover all of that, how to get professionals to do the job for you. I told my clients to pay me in United States dollars so that once I show you the paper proof, you actually see that I actually made $1,000, really, without faking it. Because I understand that most of you are actually confused each time I start making those conversions, because I'm actually using a Sweden paper, if you've been following my videos. So most times I tend to like convert the currency, the Sweden currency, to USD, United States dollar, so that you can understand better. But this time around, I told my client to pay me United States dollar, so that once I open the email, I don't need to explain anything to you. You just see that, okay, I actually made $1,000 and that is it. So guys, drop servicing is something you can do. Either you are a student, you are a teenager, you're someone who doesn't have money to start up a business, this is the perfect business to start up in 2022. Okay guys, in this part of the video, I'm going to talk about how to choose a profitable drop servicing business. It's very important for you to choose a business you can actually make profit from. So in this video, I'm going to list 5 different niches that you can actually start a profitable drop servicing business in. But before then, let me quickly show you my email, how and show you the amounts I got paid by my clients. So I'm actually going to cover some information because I don't want the email of this client
I don't want you to see, I don't want people to actually see the email of this client for some reason. So I'm going to like cover it. And then I'm not actually going to zoom it so that you don't get too many details about the client. Trust me, guys. I have a reason for doing that. So I'm just going to show you this. And then this was the first payment, $500. And then this was the second payment, $500. Now you can't actually distinguish between the two payments because each of the payments is actually the same amount. But if you come over here, check the invoice number, the place that says invoice, hash, the invoice number, that is how to know that this payment actually came in two different days. This invoice says 0003, right? This invoice says 0003. And then the other invoice, that's the most recent one, says invoice 0004. So these are two different payments coming from one client, same client. I'm going to cover the client's email, but then that's not important. The important thing is that I got paid $1,000 for actually doing this job. This job is actually an editing job, guys. I'm not an editor. I'm a book cover designer and a book formatter. I don't edit books. So what I did was I got this job. I went to Fiverr. I hired a pro Fiverr seller to do the job for me. Now, it's not just going to Fiverr to hire anybody you like anybody you see that offers services. It's not done that way. That is why in this video, I'm going to teach you the things to check out for, what you need to do when hiring someone on Fiverr so that you don't get your fingers burnt. You don't hire the wrong person. And then after spending money, your client, you deliver a bad job. The client start asking for his or her money. You end up losing money at the end of the day. So I'm going to teach you all of that in the fourth part of this video. So this was the payment the client made, and then I hired someone to do the job. I've not delivered the job yet, but then the editor is almost through with the job. So guys, most of you are website designers. When people ask you for logos, you tend to like tell them, I don't design logos. Are you kidding me? Why would you say that when you can actually take the job, go find someone that does logo, give the person part of the money you got paid, and then keep the remaining money to yourself? That is the concept of drop servicing. That is what drop servicing is all about. Now, I'm a book cover designer and I'm a book formatter. I've actually worked for this client before, but when the client was like asking me for book editing, if my company does book editing, I didn't tell the client, no, I don't do book editing. Because guys, you need to use your you need to use your HQ, right? I'm a real worry picking fan. You need to use your headquarters. Like, you need to think and grow rich. So I didn't actually tell her I'm not an editor, because I know many editors, trust me guys, in my niche. I know lots of professional editors on Instagram. I know a lot of professional editors on Fiverr. So why would I say I'm not an editor so that she would take the job to someone else? I told her yes, that my company does editing. And guess what I did, guys? I went to Fiverr. I paid a pro Fiverr editor. Fiverr has two types of two category of sellers. There are professional sellers on Fiverr, but many people don't know this. But in the first part of this video, I'm going to show you all of that. They are professional sellers on Fiverr. They are a little bit more expensive to hire. So that was what I did. I went to Fiverr, hired a very professional editor to do the job, paid the editor little part of the money, and then once this job is delivered, I will keep the remaining money to myself. That is all about, and that is what drop servicing is all about. So now let me quickly go to one website that does logos for people. Trust me guys, this website, I've actually opened this website before now, and then I saw that the name of the website is actually logonox.com. From the name of the website, it tells you that it's actually a logo design company. But then guess what I saw when I opened their website yesterday? I saw that they are actually doing everything now. Like, they are doing video animation, they are doing digital marketing. This is crazy. This is for you to know that drop servicing is actually profitable for this company to be doing everything right now. Like, see the name of this logo, this company, Logonox. They were actually doing just logos before now. Like, they were concentrated on designing logos. But when I opened this website yesterday, because I wanted to use the website to show you something today in today's video, I saw that they now offer different services. If you go down the page, okay, see what I was telling you. If you go down the page, you see that they now do logo design, web development, video animation, mobile app, creative copywriting, digital marketing, illustration design, marketing collateral and SEO services. Guys, see what I'm saying? Now, for you to know that this company is actually a drop shipping company, if it is just one person that is actually the owner of this company, it's not possible for a logo designer to also be a web developer, a video animator, and the same person does creative writing. That is the concept of drop servicing. With drop servicing, you can actually make a lot of money. All you need to do is just to create this website. The way this website is now, they get clients, and then once they get clients, they go to places like maybe Instagram or Fiverr, get somebody to do the job, and then they keep the remaining money to themselves. Guys, so that is what drop servicing is all about. Now, in this video, like I said, I'm going to list five high demand skills and services that you can offer as a drop servicing company. The first that is very profitable is logo. Guys, logo design. With logo design, you can actually create a company that is profitable and doing well without you even touching anything. All you need to do is just to create a professional website. Even though you're not paying for a domain or hosting, you create a free website and then direct people there. Once they buy from you, you go to places like Fiverr, hire somebody to do the job, and keep the balance to yourself. Guys, logo is very, very simple. Like, I was even thinking of doing this last year, but because I have a lot of things doing, I've not been able to like set up a drop servicing business that does logo. I was actually thinking of doing this, trust me guys. So logo is the number one on my list. It's very profitable. You can actually go into this and start making money, like start killing it. You can design a logo, a professional logo, for as high as $100. And if you go to Fiverr, guys, you can actually get a logo designer for $10. And these are professional logos, though. I'm talking about mind-blowing logos, like modern business logos. Let's go to Fiverr and see what I'm talking about. Now, I'm on Fiverr, right? Let me just go to logos so that you see what I'm talking about. Now, if you create a website, aside logo, a drop servicing website now, and you're doing logos, and the least price that you're offering a logo design for is $100. Whenever you have a customer, a client, whatever the case might be, you can come to Fiverr, hire a professional logo designer. There are a lot of Pakistan guys on Fiverr, a lot of Indian guys that they are so gifted when it comes to designing. Because of the country they are, is a third world country like Nigeria, they tend to charge very low on Fiverr. If you come to Fiverr now, there are a lot of logo designers that charge as low as $5. Guys, trust me, $5, $10, $15, $25, there are different prices. So all you need to do is just to come over here. Let me show you one trick to get $10 logo fast. Let's not go for $5 because $5 is too small. Let's just say we are going for $10 logo. You come over to this place where it says budget, click on it, then write maximum $10. Once you write maximum $10, it's going to bring out more of those sellers that are selling their logos for $10. Now let's see, apply. Once you're done with that, just click on apply, then to bring out logo designers that are selling their logos for $10. Guys, these are so professional. You can see this kind of logos for just $10. So guys, for just $10, see the logos they are offering for just $10. So what are we not talking about? And this person has good reviews, so you can actually set up a logo design company. Once you get people that wants a logo designed, you quickly come to Fiverr. Maybe you've charged them like $100 or $150 or whatever amount you feel like charging. You quickly come to Fiverr, you pay somebody on Fiverr maybe $10-$15, and guys, you keep the remaining balance to yourself. That's like the easiest job on earth. That's like the laziest job on earth. That's like the best job on earth. So please, after watching this video, make sure you take action. Make sure you do what I'm telling you. Can if I can do this, trust me guys, you too, you can do it. So logo is actually the number one on my list. The second one on my list is actually website creation. Guys, with website creation, drop servicing business, you can actually make a lot of money. It's just for you to set your website. that you do professional designs, website designs, and then when people hire you, you come to Fiverr and then search for website development gigs on Fiverr, hire the person, and then you deliver the job and keep the remaining balance to yourself. But then I'm still going to touch all of this and the part four of this video, because it's not just coming to Fiverr to hire the anybody that you like. There is a way to do it. There's a way to go about all these things so that don't get your fingers burned, because if you deliver a job that a client doesn't like, the client is not satisfied, and the client end up asking for his money or her money, she can actually go to paper. If the person paid you through paper, the person can actually cancel the payment on paper, and by that time you've already paid someone on Fiverr to do the job for you. You're going to end up not making any money from the client, and also you're going to end up losing your money, that money that you use in hiring someone on Fiverr. So there's a way to go all about, and there's a way to go about all of these things. I'm going to touch that in the part four of this video. So the second service on my list is website design. Then the third service is actually editing and proofreading, just like the job I got from my client for editing. This is an editing job. The client has paid $1,000. That's not all the payment though. If you can see that the payment is actually coming in $500. I'm not going to disclose how much I charge this client, but then this was the first payment. This is the second payment. So that is it. Editing and proofreading. You can get editing jobs and then go to Instagram or Fiverr, hire pro Fiverr sellers, and then deliver the job and keep the remaining money to yourself. Now the fourth on my list is actually content writing. Content writing is hot cake. People are always looking for content writers. With content writing and drop servicing business, you can actually make a lot of money. Like, just tell yourself, I want to do this in the year 2022. You see yourself killing it and making money. Please guys, make sure you try all of these things I'm talking about in this video. It's going to pay you a lot. Now the last on my list is actually ghost writing. People are looking for writers to hire for them, to hire for them to write for them. Like, people are looking for ghostwriters, people to write their book, people to write something for them. So guys, if you know how to write or you're interested in that niche, you can actually set up a drop servicing business that does ghostwriting. Once you get a client that wants something written, you go to Fiverr, hire somebody, and then keep the rest balance to yourself. That is all about drop servicing, guys. Just get client that wants a job done. Go to Fiverr or go to Instagram or go to anywhere you can get professional to do the job. Pay them little money from that money that your client paid you, and then keep the remaining money to yourself. It's very easy. Even a teenager can do it. If you know you don't have money to set up a business, this is the business you should go into. If you know you are a student and you need money in school, this is something you can do, because you don't need any money to start this business. You don't even need a professional website. If you have money for domain and Bluehost and hosting, fine, but then you don't actually need a proper website to start this business, because I actually made money with drop servicing when I had no websites. I'm telling you what I know. I'm not just telling you that you can actually do it. I'm telling you exactly what I know and what I've done in the past. So guys, this is the business to go into in 2022. This is the easiest, the laziest, and the best business for anyone to go into in the year 2022.
All right guys, that'll be all for this video. Thanks for watching the part one of this video. This strikes me like a movie, part 1, part 2, part 3, part 4. Oh my goodness. It's very funny, but then I need to make this video in parts so that it will not be too long and boring. If it is too long, trust me guys, it will be boring. And then I also need to make it in parts so that I can be detailed as much as possible. I want you to be able to make money after watching this video. Don't just watch this video and sit down and fold your hands. Guys, be bold, take action. If I can do it, you too can do it. I want to be hearing testimonies. Like, I want to go to the comment section and see people saying how they watch my videos about making money online. They practice it and they are getting results. That will make me happy. There's no point filming and talking about making money. People are just watching and they are not getting results. It doesn't make any sense. If I'm talking about how to make money, you are just watching and you're not making money. Does that make any sense? That will not make me happy. Do it and tell me you're doing it and you're getting results. That will make me happy, guys.